Here's how you can create a banner ad using Animatron in under 2 minutes. First, choose the size of your banner ad in Project Settings. Click here to choose from popular banner sizes. Now I can click on the Import button to import images. On to animation, I'll have this first image zoom out a bit and then rotate out of view at the 2 second mark. Then just add some animation easing by right-clicking between our new keyframes and choosing an easing style. Now let's move on to adding text. I'll select my text tool, click on the canvas, and type in my text. Then I'll look through my font library, choose a font I like, and click on the star to save it to my favorites list. This lets me choose it quickly later on. To animate my text, I can easily add a preset text effect here. Now let's add an animated icon from the content market. I'll go to my marketplace and type Facebook into the search field. Now I can just drag and drop the icon onto my canvas, position it, and even change its color. Simply repeat the previous steps until you're finished. Click on Download and choose HTML5 code and export it for use in Google AdWords. See how the estimated file size is under AdWords' 150 kilobyte limit? By the way, you've also just made a project template that you can easily duplicate and swap out the images to create alternative ads in a jiffy. I can't wait to see all of the amazing projects you make. Now go have fun working in Animatron.